Ken gets his comically childish model for a patriarchal society from reading some feminist books he finds in the school library. And I'm sorry, but there's no way that this wasn't intentional for Greta Gerwig. This caricature of a male-dominated society he tries to implement in the kingdom sounds just like the world that 2016 internet radical feminists always spoke about.